Hello guys, welcome to Mercedes-Benz King. This is the all-new Mercedes Maybach S-Class, and in today's video I will show you the complete exterior, interior, the quality and all-new Maybach features. We will also start the engine and listen to the sound. Let's start with the length. It is around 18 centimeters longer than the long wheelbase S-Class, and it is easy to maneuver around because it has the rear axle steering. I've got the key right here. It has the Maybach lettering in a gorgeous white matching color. From the rear you can already see the new design tail lights, different compared to the newest generation S-Class. So let's have a look at the exterior and we will immediately have a look at the front. Because visually Maybach has increased the hood by an engine hood strip with a chrome plated design. And it has a beautiful front grille with vertical pin stripes, and they get thicker in the upper part, which is a new characteristic of Maybach, and you will see this in more details of this car. We already saw this grille in the Maybach GLS. To emphasize the width of the front, Maybach has chromed the whole air intake, and you can actually choose between a black or chrome honeycomb the inner part. And the combination of the Maybach lettering, the Mercedes star on the hood, and this chrome stripe really gives a new strength to the name of Maybach. Gorgeous combination. So let's have a look at the interior. Before you enter, you have this Maybach lettering on the door side. Beautiful bright leather stitching and quality material inside. It even has the head pillows in the front seats. Completely new for the new S-Class generation. And the large portrait display in the center has the Maybach lettering, and it has the newest invitation display, a gorgeous rose gold set stone which can be found in the center of the clock face, and it appears in a three-dimensional way. So in this point of view perspective, it is time to listen to the sound of this engine. So tell me, do you think this is a V8 or a V12? Let me know. But before we do that, make sure you follow me on Instagram. The link is down below, and I have amazing content special for you about all new Mercedes-Benz vehicles. This is the new Maybach steering wheel with a gorgeous wood material around it. The edging of the instruments is also covered in the brand typical color rose gold. You can see that from the gauges. A large Mercedes star in the center and the Maybach lettering on the bottom. Currently it is on the Maybach exclusive display, and this really underpins the special status of the Maybach. And it of course has the newest MBUX, part of the S-Class generation. It is time to listen to the sound of this engine. So tell me guys, what do you think of the sound? So let's move over, and you can see that it has a two-tone exterior color divided by a pencil line, which is handmade. It separates the line with amazing quality. And just look at the aesthetics, it screams VIP. The B-pillar of the Maybach is in traditional chrome, and this is to differentiate between the driver and the VIP passenger. You will see that the rear doors and the C-pillar are wider, and the C-pillars consist of a single solid triangle window. It has beautiful 20-inch Maybach specific wheels, and we know these from the predecessors. It has a center cap which hides the screws inside, very exclusive. You can also go for the multi double spoke 21-inch rims. The Maybach emblem on the C-pillar, and can you imagine? It actually can be illuminated in some markets. And talking about the headlights, this is part of the whole new generation S-Class digital light system. It has more than 1.3 million pixels for each side. And in this way, the Maybach can project markings on the road and even warning symbols. And guys, did you actually know that 1 out of 6 S-Classes sold last year were all Maybachs? And this takes us over to the rear side. A gorgeous two-tone color, which you can also notice here at the trunk. It has the new tail light design for the Maybach. And the differentiation lies in the animation, because the S-Class only has the upper part, but the Maybach also has the lower part in an animation. And here you can see the flowing indicator, which is also different compared to the standard S-Class. More sophisticated technology like the Drive Pilot, the automated driving system, you can expect in the second half of next year. The handmade pencil stripe makes the car look very long. And due to the extension on the trunk, it looks also very wide. Amazing split exhaust system for the Maybach, very distinctive. So let's have a look at the VIP interior. Once you go inside, you will notice a sense of asmanthus flower. But the most amazing thing is that the door panel is extremely long. And there you can see the advantage of the 18 centimeter increased length. On the door panel, it has the seat adjustments, which actually look like a display. If you have the ambient light turned on, you can see this gorgeous blue diamond color with the Burmester surround sound system. And yes, this is the 4D technology. So you will also sense the music instruments in your seats. There's also a large Maybach emblem on the back side of the front and co-driver seat. In the center console, it has the air vents and the Maybach lettering. There is also a new comfort function for the VIP seats. It now for the first time has the calf and leg massage. It also has the new neck and shoulder heating in the rear seats. And even the pillows are heated. Maybach also implemented the automatic seat belt, which comes forward also for the rear seats. So this is extensively upgraded. Even the carpet is made out of very soft materials. The interior is very bright with gorgeous ambient lighting. And besides that, Mercedes Maybach S-Class will adjust the size and the position of the light spot automatically wherever you reach with your hand. So if you want to take some papers in the front seat, it will be lit up by the interior light. As you can see, the designer backrest trim on the back of the front seats for the Mercedes Maybach. And what we see here is a noble wooden ball wrap around the back of the driver and the co-driver seat with the infotainment system display. So MBUX for all four passengers. And that's not all, you can open the center console, which is extended also by 18 centimeters. And here you can, for example, have your champagne glasses. Furthermore, it has the thermometric air vent control, also inside the storage space. So let's close it, and you can see how the mechanism works. Beautiful black piano, and the air vents on the top. Furthermore, it has the active road noise compensation, which makes it very quiet in the Maybach. It actually uses the Burmester 4D surround sound system, and yes, 4D, because you can sense the music with these seats. The center console flows all the way to the back and it has a gorgeous flowing design. If you go for the wood option, you can also have it between the VIP seats. Gorgeous, with some more storage space, exactly where the glasses belong. Besides that, you have a fridge in the center part. And there is also a button to press on the top of the ceiling for you to open and close the door. This is very handy and it can even be used on a hillside. So let's see how it works in the predecessor Pullman. Drag the door to you and it will close automatically. So guys, I hope you liked this video of the all new Mercedes Maybach S-Class and I hope to see you guys next time. Bye bye.